Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show our peaceful Christmas time in Chalet de Lange, beautiful hikes and visits to local dairy farms and farmer market. But let's start from the beginning. My holidays went by really nice and peaceful, with plenty of rest and time to enjoy the wonderful place I'm in and people around me. We spent cold December days by the fireplace, and I even baked some marshmallows there that I've been wanting to do since last summer. Then warmer weather came and snow started to melt quite fast, and we went for some near hikes and saw mountains in completely different colors than usual, snow white. And here we are on a Christmas Eve, and my mom is painting some beautiful Christmas cards. Meanwhile, I started to prepare the living room for our cozy Christmas dinner. We had our traditional Latvian potato salad and not so traditional banana bread. We spent our evening listening to Latvian and Brazilian music and enjoyed quite unique and lovely company for this Christmas. Next will be some moments that led to this wonderful new year. have around 50 dairy cows, some donkeys and pigs there, and they produce different kinds of cheese and sell them on their shop and local stores in town. Then we went to a farmer's market and got some really tasty sun-dried tomatoes, olives, mushrooms.
Yeah.
And with this tasty note, I would like to say thank you for watching my video, and I will see you very soon.